Now, next is choice of average. An index number is a technique of averaging all the changes in the group of series over a period of time. The main problem is to select an average which may be able to summarize the change in the component series adequately. Now, going for the further part, what it was, we have already discussed this in the characteristics part also, that how to find the index number, which formula we are going to use it. That's what we have mentioned here, choice of the average. Now, basically I told you what we are going to choose here, arithmetic mean. Okay, that's what we have written here. Again, median, mode and harmonic mean are never used in the construction of index numbers. A choice has to be made between the arithmetic mean and the geometric mean. Merits and demerits of the two are then to be compared. Theoretically, a mean is superior to the arithmetic mean. In many respects, due to the difficulty in its computation, it is not widely used for this purpose. Now, very main thing is written here, it is, in this lesson we will be using only arithmetic means. Now, we can calculate with something. While doing the chapter, we are going for a weighted index number, and there one simple topic will be there where we can use to find arithmetic mean, a geometric mean or a harmonic mean. But here we have written that we can't go with all these things, but certain formulas are there, certain for some, Lepes is also has introduced a formula and we can move it, but according to our chapter we will be going only with the arithmetic mean.